Other news now, spanking your child could hurt them more than previously thought. That is according to new evidence from a 20-year-long study. The American Academy of Pediatrics says that spanking can hurt normal brain development and increase aggression in young children over time. Experts also say that verbal abuse has been linked to mental health issues. Instead, they suggest redirecting your child to another activity, setting limits, or ordering a timeout. Well, coming up still.